I use the sheet underneath to register it. But there's lots of different ways you can register, but the way I like is just to place it on top. So you've got to make sure it's the right way up. Go for one corner. Place it carefully down along an edge. And along the other edge. If you can see any colour, you know that it's not in register. Layer, and I'm now got to overprint onto all the other